Selamat datang di channel YouTube saya, Diary of TB. Nama saya Tia. Apabila kalian menyukai video ini, silakan di like. Apabila tidak menyukainya, silakan di dislike. Tolong di share, di komen, dan di subscribe. Oke, bagi kalian yang baru di channel saya, selamat datang. Selamat menikmati video saya. Dan jangan lupa untuk subscribe. Bagi kalian yang sudah sering nonton video saya tapi belum subscribe, tolong di subscribe ya guys. Subscribe itu gratis loh. Dan bagi kalian yang sudah subscribe, terima kasih untuk dukungannya. Saya sangat menghargainya. Oke, okay. For you who are new in my channel, welcome to my channel. Enjoy my video and don't forget to subscribe. For you who already in my channel but you haven't subscribed yet, don't forget to subscribe guys, because subscribe is free. And for you who already subscribed my channel, thank you very much. I really appreciate your support guys. Okay, last card, last reading in this month for August 2021. It's Cancer, Cancerian. I'm going to make general and love reading. Yesterday I just post Gemini, love and general reading. Okay, sekarang adalah bacaan terakhir untuk bulan ini, untuk bulan Agustus 2021, yaitu Cancer. Nanti kita ketemu lagi di bulan depan. We're going to meet next month for next reading, okay? Ini zodiak terakhir adalah Cancer. Saya akan buat untuk general reading dan love readingnya, okay? Disclaimer: I don't read card in reverse, and I only take the card when the card is jumping while I'm shuffling it, okay? Saya tidak membaca kartu terbalik. Saya hanya mengambil kartu yang saat saya kocok atau saya shuffle ternyata kartu itu loncat atau jumping atau popping out. Nah, kartu itu yang saya ambil untuk saya bacakan. Okay, this is a fun reading. This is also a general reading. It could be about your energy or it could be about your person's energy. Because I collected many several random energy from different of people. So, it and also energy is interchangeable or vice versa. So, it could resonate with you or it could not resonate with you. Just take out what resonate with you. If it's not resonate with you, please check your sun, moon, rising, and venus sign. Okay? Bacaan ini sifatnya umum dan hanya untuk seru-seruan aja. Bisa energi kamu yang terbaca oleh saya atau bisa juga energi orang yang dekat sama kamu yang terbaca oleh saya. Karena saya menarik energi secara acak dari beberapa orang. Jadi bisa nyambung sama kamu, bisa juga nggak nyambung sama kamu. Karena energi itu sifatnya vice versa atau terbolak dan terbalik. Jadi disesuaikan saja bacaan ini dengan kondisi kamu. Bagi kalian yang memang mungkin tidak nyambung bacaan ini dengan kondisi kamu, mungkin cek sun, moon, rising, dan venus sign-nya kalian. Okay, I'm going to start the reading, but I'm going to grounding the energy first. Take up in this universe, divine power of angel, spirit guide, my light path guide angel. Just give me a sign. What will happen to King Syrian people of in August 2021? Okay. Dear God, angels, universe, divine power, in your spirit guide. Right, like God, guardian angel, just give me a sign. What will happen with the Syrian people during this August 2021? Dear God, okay. Dear God, angels, universe, not too much. Divine power, archangel, spirit guide, white light, God, guardian angel. Just give me a sign of what will happen to the Syrian people. So much. During this August 2021, angels, universe, divine power. Archangel, spirit guide, white light, God, guardian angel. Oops. Just give me a sign of what will happen to you. Hold on. Happen to Cancerian people during this August. Oh, too much. 2021. Dear God, ah, terlalu banyak sekali ya. Bentar. Dear God, angels, universe, divine power, angel, spirit, God, right now, God. What is this all in spirit, right? Guardian angels, just give me a sign. What will happen with Cancerian other people during this August 2021? Dear God, I need one. Dear God, angels, universe, divine power, archangel, spirit guide, white light, God, guardian angel. Just give me a sign. What will happen with Cancerian people? Ih, ada yang nggak mau dibaca ini. Cancerian. What is it? Hold on. Nothing. Ah, something messed up in here. My eye cream. Cancerian people during this August 2021. Dear God, angels, universe, divine. Alright. Enggak banyak. Bottom of the deck is Seven of Cups. Alright, hold on ya. I used to arrange the card first because I want to know the basic problem, what happened with your life from the problem. It's the main cause, yeah, of the problem happening in your life, and then what will happen for next future. So yeah, basically my arrange card is I want to know the process from when the problem happened, and then along the process what will going to be, and after that what happened next in the future. Yeah, saya tuh memang biasa, saya beda sama tarot reader lain. Saya memang tidak membaca kartu berdasarkan urutan kartu yang keluar. tapi saya membaca storyline-nya itu dari awalnya itu ada masalah apa, lalu prosesnya gimana, dan nanti akhirnya gimana, ke depannya gimana. Maksudnya biar lebih gampang membacanya gitu loh, dan yang nonton juga lebih biar lebih mengerti alur ceritanya. Okay, Cancer. First card you got Seven of Sword. Seven of Sword here. Did you feel trapped with certain situation, Cancer? I don't know what kind of situation it is. Maybe it's all about maybe about work, love life, business, money, personal matters with everyone around you, like family or friends. Maybe you have a kind of issue of lacking money or something. I don't know what happened with you, but suddenly you feel like you feel being trapped in the middle of something, and you feel like you cannot move, you cannot decide, you don't think clearly, something like that. Sepertinya gini, dari kartu Seven of Swords ini, tujuh pedang, kamu tuh kayak terjebak dalam suatu situasi. Aku nggak tahu situasi apa, bisa berhubungan sama uang, pekerjaan, bisnis, cinta, atau mungkin personal issue, seperti mungkin kamu punya masalah dengan teman kamu atau dengan orang-orang sekitar kamu, keluarga kamu, nggak tahu apa. Pastinya yang tahu cuma kamu karena ini kan bacaan sifatnya umum. This is a general reading, so you're the one who know exactly what happened with your life and why you feel being trapped like this. Okay. Maybe why you feel being trapped, maybe it's related because you missed an opportunity. Well, there is an opportunity came to you, but you don't see it. So clearly, you simply ignore it. I don't know what kind of opportunity it is, but I think you missed opportunity. You ever missed opportunity before, or maybe it even if it's not coming yet, but it will coming soon. So my suggestion, if it's not coming yet, if there is an opportunity coming in the future, please open your eyes and don't simply ignore it. Just try to take it. Who knows? It could be a big opportunity for you. You better take it rather than you missed it and you feel lost. You feel regret in the end. Okay, di sini kamu kayaknya kehilangan satu kesempatan dan kayak saya rasa ini kesempatan besar. Aku nggak tahu ya ini sudah terjadi atau enggak sama kamu. Kalau memang ini sudah terjadi ya semoga kedepannya hal yang sama tidak terjadi lagi. Tapi kalau ini belum terjadi, saya sarankan kalian harus lebih aware dengan orang atau situasi di sekeliling kalian. Karena bisa aja situasi di sekeliling kalian, situasi yang ada di sekeliling kalian dan atau orang yang ada di sekeliling kalian itu bisa menjadi satu opportunity buat kamu dan itu adalah opportunity atau kesempatan yang bagus dan besar. Sayang aja kalau kamu harus melewatkan kesempatan itu, gitu loh. Kalau misalnya lebih baik kesempatan apapun yang datang, kamu ambil aja. Masalah nanti gimana-gimana itu masalah belakangan. Yang penting ambil aja dulu. Nanti daripada kamu nggak mau ambil, ujungnya ternyata ternyata itu kesempatan besar ya. Oh aduh, gue nyesel. Daripada ujungnya nyesel, ya kan daripada nyesel ujungnya, mending ambil aja. Ambil aja dan udah jalanin aja gitu loh kesempatan itu. Well, Cancer, Knight of Sword. Cancer, talking about the Knight of Sword, you've been like, after you miss this opportunity, you fight for it, you try to striving it, you go for it. I don't know what happened in here, but I feel like you've been in the middle of battle, life battle, and it need you to move fast. if you're not move fast, if you're not take action if you're not take immediate action, then you will lost. Di sini aku ngerasa, aku ngeliat kamu tuh kayak berjuang. Aku nggak tahu kamu berjuang dengan apa. Aku juga kurang paham situasi yang terjadi sama kamu itu gimana detailnya. Karena kan ini job bacaan umum ya. Tapi yang jelas kamu tuh kayak berjuang mati-matian untuk mempertahankan sesuatu. You try to fight hard to defend something. Ya. Kamu memang benar-benar mati-matian di perjuangan ini. Kerja keras atau apalah, aku nggak tahu ini apa yang terjadi, apa yang kamu coba untuk pertahankan itu. Okay, but in the end, yes, there will be good news coming into you. This is Eight of Wands. It's a communication card. I don't know what kind of good news it is. Maybe it could be related with work, with money, with job, business. I don't know, but definitely you will get good news nearly in the future. Ini kartu 8 8 tongkat ini adalah kartu komunikasi. Akan ada berita baik yang datang ke kamu dalam waktu dekat. Aku kurang paham ini berita baik tentang apa. Bisa tentang keuangan, bisa tentang bisnis, pekerjaan, atau apapun itu. Hanya kamu yang tahu, tapi yang jelas berita baik ini akan datang ke kamu secepatnya. Oke, okay. Good. Okay, the fifth card is the sun. See, the sun, it means good hope, good news, good future. Whatever you're dealing with in here, you will get succeeded in the you know, maybe right now you don't feel success in this present moment, but you will be success in the future, okay? Because I see good things, good vibes within you, in your life, Cancer. Maybe because you work hard for it, you fight for it, try to defend it. That's why, in the end, yes, you will get good things in your life, okay? Di sini ada kata desan. Apa yang terjadi sama kamu? Tapi yang jelas ini pertanda baik. Ini adalah positive vibes. Sesuatu yang bagus akan datang ke kamu. Entah itu berhubungan sama cinta, pekerjaan, bisnis, uang, ataupun apapun itu, sesuatu hal akan datang ke kamu. Sesuatu hal yang baik ya. Jadi kedepannya, kalau menanya hidup kamu tuh gimana, insya Allah akan sukses. Menanya pekerjaan kamu kayak apa, bisnis kamu kayak apa, insya Allah akan sukses. Kalau kamu juga bertanya percintaan kamu kayak apa sih, insya Allah juga akan bahagia. Karena desain ini memang kartu yang positif. Oke. Okay? Bottom of the deck. You got 7 of cups. Yes, Cancer. I know why you have this 8 of sword. You feel stuck. You feel cannot move. You feel cannot decide why. This is the reason. Because you got too many options, Cancer. That's why you feel confused. In the end, you feel confused. You don't know which one you have to choose. Which one is right and which one is wrong. You cannot see things clearly in here. This is why you feel trapped in the middle of several of options. You feel trapped. You feel cannot decide. You feel confused. Ya, yeah, I see a lot of confusion in here. Okay. Kamu punya 7 kartu, 7 cangkir, 7 piala. Ini artinya kamu dihadapkan pada beberapa pilihan, ya. Yeah. Dan aku enggak heran sih di sini kenapa kamu tidak bisa memilih, tidak bisa. Kamu bingung, kebingungan, enggak bisa milih, enggak bisa move on. Kenapa kamu enggak bisa milih, enggak bisa move on? Ya, karena kamu terlalu banyak pilihan yang masuk ke kamu, terlalu banyak pilihan yang datang ke kamu. Makanya kamu bingung sendiri. Harus milih yang mana, mana yang benar, mana yang salah. Kamu tuh kayak gak bisa berpikir secara jernih gitu loh. Makanya kalau menurut saya, apapun yang terjadi, udah dijalanin aja, make it simple. Dibuat simple aja, jangan dibikin ribet. Kebiasaan jeleknya Cancer, apa-apa tuh dibikin ribet. Apapun dilihat Cancer itu melihat suatu masalah itu sebagai sesuatu yang susah, ngeribetin. Jadi ya akhirnya jadi ribet sendiri gitu. Apapun masalahnya, mau itu masalah kecil, masalah besar, dibikin ribet. Jangan kayak gitu. My suggestion, try to make everything as simple as that. Why I'm saying like this? Because all I know from my Cancerian people around me, like my friends, my stepfather, I just have friends and stepfather, my brother, my stepbrother, they are Cancerian. And from my point of view, and from my experience, Cancerian, every time they got a problem, they used to make that problem difficult, even though that problem is kind of simple as that. Even though it's a simple problem, they making it hard. They making it difficult. I don't know why. No problem, or it's a big problem, but for Cancerian, if they have a problem, no matter how big the problem is, they make it difficult. Okay, like this. If a simple problem, you make it difficult, then it will be difficult. And if a big problem, you make it difficult, it more difficult for you. And it more will make you confused. So my suggestion, Gaza, if you have a problem, try to see it from a simple perspective, from a simple thing. Try to make it simple on everything. Don't make it everything harder. Don't make it everything difficult. Why? Because it will lead you to confusion. My suggestion, yeah. So make it everything simple, okay? And try to relax. Don't try to make, I mean, like, if you have a problem, don't try to make you in a, yourself in the middle of a tension. Don't make it, like, intense. Make it simple. Relax, okay. Chill out, cool. Okay, I'm going to clarify this card with this angel tarot. Okay, but I'm going to ground it first. Angels, universe. Okay, I got flipping card. Divine power of angels, spirit, spirit guide, right, like that. Okay. Guardian angel, give me a sign. What will happen with? Hold on. Cancerian people during this August 2021. All right. Bottom of the deck. You got the world, right? Hold on. Got seven of water. Same. Seven of water in a traditional tarot, similar with or same. Same meaning with seven of cups. Water in traditional tarot is a cup card. Okay. Could you Seven of Water di sini sama artinya dengan Seven of Cups, karena water di dalam kartu traditional tarot itu adalah Seven of Cups. Yes, complex decision. The need to do research, stop procrastinating. Yes, like I told you before, right? Like I told you only earlier. Use feel. Cannot decide something because maybe you are in the middle of several options and you confuse how to decide, how to make decision. You make everything complex. That's why you feel confused. If you make everything simple, it won't be like that. Gini, kamu itu memang di sini ada, kamu tuh kebingungan untuk milih gitu. Sampai gue juga bingung nih ngebaca energi kalian, ya gue juga bingung karena gue merasakan tense, apa ya, complexity atau kebingungan yang cukup intens gitu di sini. Kamu karena gini loh, kamu tuh merasa bingung dan ya kamu merasa kebingungan. Kamu tuh kayak nggak bisa memutuskan sesuatu, kayak nggak bisa berpikir secara jernih. Ujungnya bingung ya karena kamu membuat semuanya menjadi kompleks. Sorry, aku membuat semuanya menjadi rumit dan ribet. Kalau misalnya kamu melihat sesuatu yang sangat simple, itu tidak akan terjadi. Kebingungan itu tidak akan terjadi. Benar kan? Storyline-nya nyambung. The storyline is connected between the Angel Tarot, this one Angel Tarot, with this traditional tarot. Okay. Second card is Seven of Air. Plans that need revision, more going, and then meets the eye for timing. Seven of Air, same like Seven of Sword. Yes. You seem that you cannot choose. It makes you, because I don't know why, maybe you always wanted more and more. That's why in the end you feel that you cannot decide which one you want. Don't be greedy. My suggestion is don't be greedy. You cannot take everything you want. You cannot get everything you want. You have to choose. Oke, okay. Di sini kamu kayaknya kenapa kamu bingung ya? Karena di sini kamu tuh sepertinya tuh menginginkan semuanya. Ada option misalnya ada pilihan 3 nih misalnya A, B, C. Kamu tuh pengen semuanya, makanya kamu bingung karena mungkin ketiga pilihan itu di mata kamu tuh baik. Tapi kan baik lagi dalam hidup kita nggak bisa dapetin semuanya. Kita harus milih mau yang mana, mau yang A, yang B atau yang C, gitu loh. Oke, dan di sini kamu punya plan, kamu punya rencana tuh kayaknya harus direvisi ulang deh. Oke. Biar bisa tektok nih jalannya, biar bisa lebih lancar. Jadi memang harus direvisi ulang semuanya. Dan belajarlah untuk memilih sesuatu ya. Jangan pengen semuanya, itu enggak bagus. Kalau kamu pengen semuanya itu namanya kamu serakah. Dalam hidup enggak boleh serakah. Kita harus milih mau yang mana. Setiap pilihan itu pasti ada resikonya. Every choice that you make, there is a risk of it. There is a risk, yeah, risk and yeah, something like that. Okay. Gue tuh sampai bingung mau ngomong. Karena gue ngerasain energi kebingungan yang cukup tense gitu loh, intense. It seems like I even being speechless right now. Because why? Because I sense a very intense energy of confusion in here, and this is your energy, Cancerian. Because why? I read people's energy, I feel it, I sense it. When I do some tarot reading, like I told you, I collected many different energy from several of people, from several of Cancerian people, and most of them are in the middle of confusion. That's why I could feel the intense of your confusion, Cancer. I even cannot speak A lot. I mean, like, I became a little bit speechless in here. Yeah, because that conflict, confusion, things that I try to sense it. Eight of Fire, the third card. Even moving at a phase pace, delays are over. Many things happen at once. Yes, like I told you, don't make it everything complex. Make everything simple. Why? Because what happened with you, with all those your confusion, with all those all your problems, will be ending up soon. Will be over. Okay, but when the new pace, when the new cycle coming, it will move fast. So you have to prepare yourself for that. Di sini makanya akhirnya benar kan kataku, semua kebingungan itu, semua masalah dalam hidup kamu itu akan berakhir. Siklus ini akan berakhir, tapi nanti akan datang siklus baru. Nah, siklus baru ini kalian harus hati-hati, karena siklus baru ini cepat. Jadi nggak ada tuh yang namanya leret-leret tuh nggak ada. Kamu harus cepat. Harus gercep, apa, gerak cepat dalam bertindak, jangan lelet. Okay. The fourth card is the Magician, Archangel Raziel. You are ready. You have the resource or the ability to manifest them. Life is magical. Yes. Why did the cycle has changed? Going to change. I mean, like, yeah, it's going to change because you try to manifest it. You manifest, you want to get succeeded, you want to get succeeded, you want to be happy, you want to have lots of money, you want everything in life, you want everything good in life, and yes, you will have it, because yeah, I see the sun here, right? You will have it, but when you get the opportunity, it's going to move fast. It's a fast-paced lane in here, okay? You cannot move slowly. Okay. Kenapa ini semua terjadi? Kan aku lihat kamu bisa mendapatkan kesuksesan itu karena ada kartu desain kan. Kenapa itu terjadi? Karena kamu sudah memanifestasikan hal ini. Kamu mungkin banyak berdoa sama Tuhan, kamu minta sama Tuhan, kamu minta untuk dibikin jadi kaya, dibikin jadi sukses, dibikin bahagia. Yes, kamu bisa dapetinnya. Pada akhirnya kamu bisa dapetin itu semua, tapi saat itu semua datang, itu tidak akan mudah buat kamu. Karena kenapa? Semuanya itu akan bergerak dengan cepat. Jadi kamu juga harus gercep. Kalau kamu gak gercep, kamu akan kehilangan kesempatan. Okay. The fifth card is Ace of Fire. An exciting new opportunity. Career advancement changes your life now. Like I told you, this is your opportunity. Go get it, Cancer. Okay, don't lose it, don't lose any opportunity again. Benar kataku, di sini ada kesempatan baru, new beginning, awal mula baru, dan ini bagus buat kamu. Ayo ambil, jangan kamu cuekin lagi, jangan kamu tolak lagi kesempatan ini. Ini kesempatan bagus. Kalau kamu tolak, kamu akan nyesal seumur hidup. Okay, the bottom of the deck is the World. Archangel Michael, a job well done, joy, contentment, and gratitude. The path toward enlightenment. Yes, finally, you got the World is in your hand. You got everything. You got contentment. You got money. You got joyful. Everything. Happiness. You feel fulfilled. As yourself, you feel fulfilled. You fulfilled your life. You fulfill yourself. Okay. Pada akhirnya kamu dapetin semuanya, Cancer. Kesenangan, kebahagiaan, uang yang banyak, kepuasan diri, semuanya. Kamu bisa dapetin semuanya. And it's good. It's good. Congratulations, Cancer. Why you could get everything? Because that is the pay of your hard work, okay? Kenapa kamu sudah dapat semuanya, Cancer? Karena itu adalah hadiah atas kerja keras kamu selama ini. Makanya aku bilang, selalu kerja keras, selalu melihat segala sesuatunya itu, jangan dibikin ribet, dibikin simple aja, biar kamu bisa fokus ke pencapaian target kamu atau pencapaian mimpi kamu. If you want to get succeeded, try to see everything more lightly, more simple. Don't make everything more complex, so you could focus yourself to achieve your goal. Okay? Okay, Cancer, I think that is for now. Thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share my video. I'll see you next reading next month. Sampai ketemu lagi. Ya, terima kasih. Terima kasih, Cancer, telah menonton video saya. Saya rasa cukup sampai di sini. Jangan lupa di subscribe, like, comment, dan di share ya. Sampai ketemu di readingan bulan depan, Cancer. Okay, bye.